Dear diary, I think I'm a good person. I believe there's good in everyone. But here we are, first day of senior year, and I look around at these kids that I've known all my life, and I ask myself, what happened?
Freeze, skate, run out, but eyes, closer, moron.
We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting chased.
Freeze, skate, run out, in red.
Singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste.
Fred Beck, stop up, punch back.
Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Sorry. Welcome to my school, this ain't no high school, this is the Thunderdome. Hold your breath and count the days, we're graduating soon.
White trash!
College will be paradise if I'm not dead by June. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. If we change back then, we could change again. We can be beautiful. Oh, okay. Things will get better soon as my letter comes from Harvard, Duke, or Brown. Wake from this coma, take my diploma, and I can blow this down. Dream of ivy-covered walls and smoky French cafes.
What's this?
Fight the urge to strike a match and set this dump ablaze. Linebacker, an eighth year of smacking lunch trays, and being a huge jackass.
What'd you say to me, dog face?
Nothing. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. We were kind before, we can be kind once more. We can be beautiful. My best friend since diapers. She's got a huge heart, but around here that just isn't enough. Thanks.
We are moving in?
Yeah, you're on Jiffy Bob detail.
I rented the Princess Bride.
Again? Don't you have it memorized by now?
What can I say? I'm a sucker for a happy ending.
Martha's up! My love!
Kirk Kelly, quarterback. He is the smartest guy on the football team. Which is kind of like being the tallest dwarf. Hey, pick that up right now.
I'm sorry, are you actually talking to me?
I'm going to ask you a question.
Yes, I am. I want to know what gives you the right to pick on my friend. You're a high school have-been waiting to happen. A future gas station attendant.
You have a zip right there.
Dear diary. all shall love her and despair. The heavens are solid Teflon, never bothered, never harassed. I would give anything to be like that.
Mm-hmm.
quiet last week. I've had a lot going on.
I get that. You're with Heather's now. What's it going to say?
It's whatever. Look, we'll hang soon.
I promise.
Veronica! Heather requires her presence. Now!
Thank you. down to those squad dogs and Diet Coke heads. They're gonna crush that girl.
I'm sorry, what?
I mean, don't get me wrong, you clearly got a soul, but you just need to work harder at keeping it clean. We're all born marked for evil.
Okay, don't just quote Baudelaire at me and walk away. I didn't catch your name.
I didn't throw it.
Who's the guy in the jacket think he is anyway? Bo Diddley!
Veronica's into ass. No doubt.
Yeah. Let's kick his ass!
We're seniors, man. We're too old for this.
Hey, sweetheart. What did your boyfriend say when you told him you moved to Sherwood, Ohio?
My buddy Kurt asked me a question.
Bram, doesn't this cafeteria have a no sissy boys allowed?
I don't know what your problem is, but I bet it's really hard to pronounce.
Hold his arms!
Wait.
Why, when you see boys fight, does it look so horrible yet? Feels so right. I shouldn't watch this crap. It's not who I am. But with this kid, hey, Mr. No Name Kid, so who might you be? And could you fight for me? And hey, could you face them.
For what? You have other friends like Martha.
Maybe I want more out of life than liverwurst.
Those girls seem really nice.
I'll end the suspense. Jason D. JD for sure.
So, JD, that thing you pulled in the cab was pretty severe.
The extreme does tend to make an impression.
So what's a Baudelaire quoting tough guy like you doing in Sherwood, Ohio?
My dad's one. He owns a construction company. Or, should I say, a deconstruction company.
Deconstruction?
Yeah, the old man enjoys tearing things down. You've probably seen the commercial. I'm Big Bud Dean, and if it's in your way, I'll make your day.
Right, then he pushes the plunger and the screen blows up. that's your dad?
And all this toxic blooming.
Well, everyone's life's not static. Example, I don't really like my friends.
Yeah, I don't really like your friends either. Oh, that's the party right here.
At the 7-Eleven? The Soiki first date.
Oh, come on, I love this place.
No offense, but why?
Well, I've been through 10 high schools. They start to get blurry. No point planning routes, cause you're gone in a hurry. My dad keeps two suitcases packed in the den, so it's only a matter of when. I don't learn the names, don't bother with faces. All I can trust is this concrete oasis. Seems every time I'm about to despair, there's a 7-Eleven right there. Same from Las Vegas to Boston, the podium aisles that I love to get lost in. I pray at my altar of slosh. Yeah, I live for that sweet frozen rush. Freeze your brain. Suck on that straw, get lost in the pain. Happiness comes when everything numbs. It's mine over cane. Freeze your brain. Care for a hit?
Does your mommy know you mean all that crap?
Not anymore. When mom was alive, we lived halfway normal. Now it's just me and my dad, we're less formal. I learned to cook pasta, I learned to pay rent. When the world doesn't owe you a cent, you're building your future.
Sawyer, go to some college and marry a lawyer. But the sky's gonna hurt when it falls, so you better start building some walls. Freeze your brain, train in the eyes, get lost in the pain. Shut your eyes tight till you vanish from sight. Just freeze your brain, freeze your brain, go on and freeze your brain, try it.
The hot tub on the patio, you pick on me.
fine. People wouldn't hate you so much if you acted normal. Give me that. Girls!
Shut your mouth and let's get down to business. Come on, tonight I'm yours.
love Veronica.
How did you get in here?
I'm like oxygen. I'm everywhere!
Wait until the school finds out you spent the night with Psycho Trenchcoat Kid.
Nothing happened. We fell asleep watching TV.
Oh, but that's not what I'm gonna tell everyone. You dirty slut.
Why are you so determined to hurt me?
Because I can.
It'll be so
very. Nice, but you're still bad to me.
Oh, yes. I mean, she was reading the bell jar. You could figure handwriting. Figure sound. Deep. How's this?
I had pain in my path, like Sylvia Plath. My problems were myriad.
Heather would never use the word myriad.
You're being negative.
She missed it on her vocabulary quiz last
week. Okay, so it's a badge for her. Failures at school. Work with me.
Okay.
Think long and hard, okay? What'd she say? What is her final message to a cruel, uncaring plant?
Dear world, believe it or not, I knew about fear. I knew the way loneliness stung. I hid behind smiles and crazy hot clothes. I learned to kiss boys with my tongue.
That's good.
But oh, the world held me down.
America. My God!
Look what we're done.
freaking knew. Heather would be so proud of you.
Thank you.
thought that we were headed to the cemetery to pour a jug of Thunderbird on Heather's grave for her homies. But Curran ran from Cal's on the side of the road and stopped the car.
Why? There's nothing out here.
All right, man. Put your back into it.
All right, Catherine.
What are they doing? What do you think?
One, two, three.
This ain't mine, it's Calvinor!
You're welcome.
Eyes everywhere!
You're welcome.
You're not alone. And when the morning
you want?
Us!
No way!
Touch it in!
We can start and finish wars. We're what killed the dinosaurs. We're the asteroid that's overdue. The dinosaurs choked on the dust. They died because God said they must. The new world needed room for me and you. I worship you. I trade my life for yours. They all will disappear. We'll plant our garden here. Our love is God.
Our love is God. Whoa, are they real?
Yeah, but we're gonna be filling them with igloo bullets.
Igloo? What?
My granddad scored them in World War II. They contain this powerful tranquilizer. The Nazis used them when the Russians invaded Berlin. We use it against random current long enough to make it look like a suicide pact. Complete the fourth suicide note.
Kurt and I died because we had to hide our gay forbidden love from a misanthropic world.
And when the morning comes, they'll both be laughing stocks. So let's go hunt them down.
Lately he's bumped off three of my classmates. God have mercy on my
okay, you're mad. I get it.
No, I don't think you do. Eat blue bullets? You lied to me.
You were lying to yourself. You wanted them dead too.
I did not.
Did too.
Did not.
Did too.
Did not.
Did they make you cry?
Yes.
Can they make you cry now?
No, but you can.
Just wait till you see the good that comes of this.
What good could possibly come
Call
from this?
Call me an optimist.
Dear diary, my teenage angst bullcrap has a body count.
Come on. This is your chapel. Let your fears run away from me like Moses in the Red Sea.
Thank you. you say that it's a good day to live in Sherwood, Ohio. You're welcome, Tal.
You don't have to be so smug about it.
Oh, your love keeps me humble. So who's next? Heather Duke? You know, she started those rumors about me. I've taken the liberty of writing meaningful passages in her copy of Moby Dick. You know what I mean?
No, 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 that's enough. Three people are dead. This ends right now.
Or what?
Or I'm breaking up with you.
Any war has casualties. That doesn't mean it's not worth fighting for. But what, you'd rather go to jail and give a free pass to the cannibals who devour people, the ones who make the world so unbearable you can't stand to go on living!
JD, how did your mother die?
You really want to know?
I do.
My dad said it was an accident, but she knew what she was doing. She walked into that building 2 minutes before my dad blew it up, waving at me through the window. And then, gone. She left me.
I'm really sorry.
You know what? It's okay. The pain gives me clarity. But you and I are different. We're special, and we have work to do.
What work?
Making the world a decent place for people who are actually decent.
And when does it end?
It doesn't!
Fine. We're damaged. Really damaged. But that does not make us wise. We're not special. We're not different. We don't choose who lives or dies. Let's be normal. See bad movies. Sneak a drink and watch TV. We'll bake brownies or go bowling. Don't you want a life with me? Can we be 17? That's all I want to do. If you could let me in, I could be.
Or they vanish.
Right, that really blows. But we let go.
Take a deep breath.
And go buy some summer clothes. We'll go camping.
Play some poker.
We'll eat some chili fries. Maybe prom night.
Maybe dancing.
Except looking in my eyes.
Yes. Can we be sad? So hard to do. If you could let me in, I could be good with you. Let us be 17. If we still got the ride, so what's it gonna be? Badly damaged.
But your love's too good to lose. Hold me tighter.
Even closer.
I'll stay if I'm what you choose.
Can we be 17?
If I am what you choose.
If we've still got the
right. 'Cause you're the one I choose.
You're the one.
afraid of no ghosts.
Why would he write me that note if he didn't still feel something?
Time to choose, Veronica. You know what to do, but do you have the guts?
I'm gonna confront Jamie.
No.
thought about killing myself.
What do you think you're doing?
No, Heather. Don't stop. This is a safe place. Just you and me and the classmates who love you.
Go Heather, on. Share.
It's gonna be okay.
Heather, get back in line. Zip it.
Okay. My sort of boyfriend killed himself because he was gay for his linebacker. And my best friend, who we all thought had it together, she's gone too. And every morning on the bus, my heart beats louder and harder, and I'm like, holy crap, I'm on the bus again because all my rides to school are dead. Smell desperate.
you were happy every day of your life, you wouldn't be human. You'd pick games with a ghost.
Thank you for coming after me, Veronica.
Of course.
You're welcome.
Such a good friend. Why are we letting Heather do live? She's the one who made McNamara want to die in the first place.
Jake,
nothing ever changes.
Doesn't
it bother you that Heather Duke walks away, spreading the same old evil in the same old ways?
Woo!
Gosh, Pop, ever heard of nothing? I was too busy playing kissy fish with my little girlfriend.
You know the rules, young man. When you have company over, the door stays wide open.
Anyways, so the judge, God bless him, told those Glenn Miller groupies to slurp hot death. You should have seen the fireworks. Ooh, I got it all here right on video. Get this. I set off a whole Norwegian bomb in the boiler room. Kaboom! You should have seen the fireworks. Ooh, I know. I'm gonna go get Brewski and I'll be right back.
Damn it, there's no firearms in the house!
I don't even know who you are anymore.
I thought it would be funny.
Hilarious! Why are you carrying a gun?
Protection.
From what? Reruns? You promised me.
It's a dangerous world.
Yeah, because of you. Don't call me. Don't talk to me.
Veronica.
You can't tell right from wrong. We are over.
Veronica.
Over!
But I love you!
Goodbye, JG.
Money? A favor.
No way.
You know, I specifically like these photos of you and Martha in the bathtub together.
These photos are ancient history. Nobody cares about Martha Dump Truck, and nobody cares about the past.
Anymore.
help me out.
It was your boyfriend's idea.
JD?
He made the sign up sheet and everything.
Look, I don't know what JD's up to, but if you know what's good for you, you'll throw that clipboard away.
Not a chance. Look, if you're not gonna sign this, then I'll just fake your signature, like how I did with Martha Dumbchuck.
She's in no condition to sign anything after what happened last night.
What happened last night?
You didn't hear? It was on the radio. She took a belly flop off the old mill bridge last night holding a suicide note.
Oh my god, she's not!
No! Goodness, no! Just some broken bones. Just another geek trying to imitate the popular people and failing miserably.
No, no, keep it together. I knew you would come far. Now you're truly a hammer. Smell how gangster you are.
Martha, I'm so sorry.
Yo, girl, feel a bit punchy. She's not looking so well. Still, you earn that red scrunchie. Come join Heather and Earl.
Where have you been? We've been so worried about you. Your friend JD stopped by. He told us everything.
Everything?
Your depression, your thoughts of suicide. He even showed us your copy of Moby Dick.
He's got your handwriting down cold.
Please, please, talk to us.
You wouldn't understand.
Try me. I've experienced everything you're going through right now. I know it must seem impossibly dramatic. Guess who's right on the block? Your problems seem like everything.
Guess who's climbing the stairs?
I promise you we're not.
Guess who's paying your law?
You don't know what my world looks like.
Time's up, ghost in your hands.
Did I just say?
Veronica's running on running on fumes now. Veronica's totally right. Veronica's gotta be tripping on shrimps now. Maybe that she can hide.
Veronica's stuck for a bit from downtown. Don't find she's in.
Veronica's trying to keep her out now. So maybe not in.
Knock, knock. Sorry for coming in through the window.
Dreadful etiquette, I know.
Get out of my house!
Oh, come on, hiding in the closet? Open the door.
I'll scream at my parents, I'll call the police!
All is forgiven, baby! Come out and get dressed for my dad to the pep rally tonight!
What? Why?
Our classmates thought they were signing a petition. You gotta come out here and see what they really signed! Out like I was trashed for that. You should be dead. But then it hit me like a flash. What if high school went away instead? Those cowards are the key. They're keeping you away from me. They made you blind, messed up your mind, but I can set you free. You left me and I fell apart. I punched the wall and cried, bam, bam, bam. I found you shaped my heart and set loose all that truthful crap inside. And so I built a bomb. Tonight our school is Vietnam. Let's guarantee they never see their senior club.
I was meant to be yours. We were meant to be one.
Of their doom. We'll leave this note explaining why they died.
We, the students of Westerberg High, will die. Our destruction may finally get through to you, your society, to turn out slaves and flakes. No thanks. Sign, the students of Westerberg High. Goodbye.
We'll watch the smoke pour out the doors. Bring marshmallows, we'll make s'mores. We can smile and cuddle while the fire roars. I was meant to be yours. We were Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure, you're scared, I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count to three. One, two, dead. Thermals upstairs in the gym. Those are bombs. People are gonna look at the ashes of Westerberg and wonder, there's a school that self-destructed, not because society didn't care, but because that school was society. The only place where Heathers and Martha's can get along is in heaven.
I wish your mom had been a little stronger. I wish she stayed around a little longer. I wish your dad
TNT.
Oh.
Did it suck for you? Because it kind of did for me.
Jenny, it's over. Which wire do I pull? Jenny!
Football field, and no one dies. Except you. If you keep holding on to that.
I killed people, I have to pay for that.
It was you. Me. I destroy things. Just like my dad, it never occurred to me to build anything of my own. But you're different. Go do something with your life.
Stay away!
Or what? I am damaged. Badly damaged. But you're not beyond repair. Stick around here. Make things better. Cause you beat me fair and square. Please stand back now. A little further, don't know what this thing will do. Hope you miss me, wish you'd kiss me, then you'd know I worship you. I trade my life for yours.
Rent a movie, something with a happy ending.